Today I'm here with Tequila Mockingbird. Girls, hello, say hi to everybody.
Hello.
Now, there's a bit of a lineup change gone on here. A complicated story. So for anyone who hasn't heard, please give us some background on that.
Go on, Josie.
Okay, so basically, Tequila Mockingbird found ourselves in the position of needing a new singer-guitarist at precisely the same time that Jill found herself in need of a new rhythm section. So we had a little chat, managed to persuade Laurie to drive up to Glasgow, had a little catch-up and, you know, put our heads together and thought, well, missing members on both camps, and maybe put it all together, see what happens, bring Laurie along for the ride, and here we are. So we've spent the year playing as Tequila Mockingbird and as the Emirettes, fulfilling both bands' commitments.
Yeah.
And we're still alive, still standing.
And is that a purely live thing? Are you going to record stuff together?
Watch the space.
Oh, so that might happen.
Yeah. Something brewing.
So it sounds then it may have more legs than the immediate plans that you've actually announced to the public. It may go on for longer, this thing. It's obviously working quite well.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's obviously not sustainable forever.
To have two bands.
Yeah, so we have plans, and but we're not ready to release it yet.
Okay, all right.
It's all a bit crushy. Yeah.
It's like an egg, and we're sitting on it at the moment. It's not quite ready to hatch.
Keep it warm.
Now, you're playing twice today at Hard Rock Hell. You're doing the main stage, and you're doing the after show as well. Mm. So what are you going to do with your sets? Because it's quite complicated. Also, for anyone who might be watching this who doesn't know which bands you're from, I mean, you know, perhaps that's an opportunity to say, you know, where else you play. For example, Laurie, you might want to start.
What do you mean?
Well, you play with the cult classics.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, for example, would you be doing any stuff in the set from the cult classics or not?
There's an idea. All right, we've got time. Okay. We've got 5 hours.
Yeah,
yes.
I can confirm there is no cult classics material going into the set.
Okay, all right. So, are you prepared to disclose anything about so the amp? I'll cut that out. Tony missed that. Are you prepared to disclose anything else about what's in the set?
Maybe. There's some work in there.
I basically make Josie have to bring my songs in the set, or I'm going to be very upset.
She's a typical lead singer.
I'm not
Everything
having
you've
it
ever
any
heard
other way.
About divas.
This is the deal.
This is the diva.
The diva.
Like, she's like, yeah, we open and close with Amaretta songs.
Yep.
And
right.
Yeah. Everything.
Five in the middle as well.
Sometimes she lets us put a tequila in if she's feeling generous. If I've made her breakfast in bed that morning, she'll let us play a couple of tequila songs.
Now, I saw you supporting the choir boys, and it worked really well, but it was a different lineup. It had some boys in it.
Yeah. It's been a very big year. Tequila Mocking Blokes.
Yeah, that was for one night only.
That was one night only.
It was good fun.
It was cool, yeah.
For one night.
Tonight, it's the three of you. Is there anybody else?
We have a special guest.
But you can't say that.
Might be another...
Another cult classic.
Do you know anything about what might be going on the horizon that you can disclose to us?
It's a big secret. Okay. We don't want to spoil it.
Right. We're still kind of working everything through, so until we kind of have a solid plan, you know, to announce and some new music. So for the immediate future, we're fulfilling
new music. Heard that one.
Josie, you're
still the beast. Oh no, we've recorded a song as Tequila. It's okay. One that we were going to put on the album last year, and then the album never came out. So we have re-recorded it.
Okay.
And we will be dropping with these lovely ladies, and we'll be dropping that next month as a bit of a Christmas treat.
Okay. And will that be a Christmas single?
Yes.
Oh, brilliant.
It sounds Christmassy.
It's a Christmas sea shanty.
It's a sea shanty.
A sea shanty. Yeah. Okay. And so obviously people are going to be really interested, and they're going to want to see, as news breaks, what's going on. So with all these secrets that you've whetted their appetite with, that they'll be dying to know, where can they go to find out more?
Well, I think for now, as I say, it's all a secret, but I mean, just keep an eye on the Facebook pages.
Okay, of both bands, the Amaret and Tequila Mockingbird.
For the moment.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. We haven't kind of made anything new yet, kind of to direct people to. So.
Okay.
We will be announcing, though, from both bands' pages when the egg is ready to hatch.
Okay, all right. Well, thank you very much, girls, for spending some time with us, and best of luck tonight. Can't wait to see what happens.
Can we?